The best shot from the final round of the Panama Championship comes from Josh Teater at the par 5 fourth, his second, from 237 yards to a back pin, a hybrid working up the right side, and this one would set up an eagle from 4 feet, which he would make.